You're drift fishing and you're catching some fish and you want to really, really pick that area apart, throw out one of these bad boys right here, man, a drift net, and you can really slow down the drift and you can really pick that area apart.